on campussports.net's Timeout, we interview NFL standout J.J. Watt.
You're watching Timeout on campussports.net.
All right, campussports.net, we are here with one of the baddest good men in the NFL. This is a Timeout. I'm Dave Osco, and this is J.J. Watt. J.J., how
Hello.
Are you?
Hello, I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing very, very well.
I wish I had a beard like you.
You do?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
I mean, we can talk about it.
Okay.
All right, now, you've had a busy offseason. You've had a lot of things going on. I know a lot of people are buzzing and talking about this whole Jennifer Aniston thing.
Right.
So what is that all about?
You know, she's kind of been, everybody's always asked throughout my career, who's the one person you've met that's awesome, or who's the one person you want to meet, and it's always come back to Jen. So it finally happened, and it was awesome. She's such a beautiful girl, such a
sweetheart. Is it her personality? Is it her body? Is it?
You know, I grew up watching Friends just like everybody else, so you got a crush on Rachel Green.
Right.
And she was just such a sweetheart. She was awesome, and she was really cool, so I'm very grateful that she was so cool because I was not cool.
Okay.
Far from.
I think you handled yourself okay, though.
I like to think so, but in my mind, I can't lie to myself. I was not very cool.
All right, fair enough.
Yeah.
Now, you went from that amazing moment to this Zac Brown concert. Tell me exactly what happened there.
Well, somebody jumped on the stage, and I tackled them.
And you just tackled them?
Yeah.
And you were doing that to protect Zac Brown, or?
The beauty is in the mystery. I can't tell you too much about what happened.
Okay.
But you can watch the video and deduce for yourself what you think happened.
I will deduce. I will rub my beard and I will do some deduction.
Do some deduction. Word of the day. This is fantastic. Education.
It is education.
This is great.
All right. Now, you also were in the news recently last week because of your pal Mettenberger,
right,
the Tennessee Titans,
right,
and he made a comment that you were a little bit childish,
right,
because you wore a Texans letterman jacket.
Right, right.
And what was your response to that?
I don't think I responded.
I think you said something about a lion.
Did I say it to him?
Well, you said it, a lion.
I don't know if I responded. I think this is squashed.
Is it squashed? Is it over now?
I think so. I mean, it's it is what it is. I mean,
I gotta give you points for creativity.
I'm just ready to play football.
On the selfie thing was pretty cool.
Just having fun. That's all it is.
The creativity points.
You gotta have some fun. So no, it's a good time.
All right. Now, what do you enjoy more about? What's the thing that you enjoy most about playing the game of football?
The opportunity to compete on a daily basis. Go out there and see if you can do better than you did the day before, and go out there and see if you can do better than the guy across you. And every single day, you have an opportunity to get better. And they pay me to do it. It's incredible. So I have the best job in the world, and I'm so thankful. It's awesome.
Now, you played at an amazing university, Wisconsin.
Right.
What's the one thing you learned the most?
You know, when I played at Wisconsin, we had an incredible offensive line, like they always do. Huge guys, really successful, great players. So the transition to the NFL wasn't as difficult for me because I was playing against such a good offensive line at Wisconsin. So I was really thankful for that. And then just great people. I mean, the people there helped make me who I am today, so I'm very thankful for them.
Right, and that's what college is all about.
That's what it's about,
which is awesome.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm going to put you in the Timeout penalty box.
Okay.
I'm going to ask you some questions. You're going to answer as quickly as possible.
I got you.
All right, favorite cartoon?
Rocket Power.
Rocket Power?
Yeah, I don't know. That's the first one that came to mind. I don't know why it was.
If you could only have one food the rest of your life, and it's all you could eat, what would that be?
Apples.
Apples?
Yeah.
You love apples?
I guess so.
Right, so you Texan fans, you got to...
This is what's coming out quick, guys. These
all
are
right.
The answers that are coming to my
favorite
head.
Movie of all time?
Mighty Ducks 2.
Favorite football player of all time?
J.J. Watt.
Favorite college football player of all time?
J.J. Watt.
Wow. It's J.J. Watt, then.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Thank you, man.
Thank you
Appreciate
so much.
It. Thank you.
Pleasure.
Awesome.